Let me tell you something. When we went to prison, we got our little bid, right? And let's say we went to a camp where we ain't know nobody at. The first thing we did was find the biggest nigga in the prison facility and bust his ass in the mouth. And we wanted everybody to see it. Cause I'ma tell you why. If everybody see us bust the biggest nigga in the mouth, cause we there solo, we don't know nobody. So we got to find out who the nigga everybody scared of and bust his ass in the mouth. Cause guess what? We finna teach people how to treat us and what we ain't finna put up with. If you allow people to disrespect you, if you allow yourself to continue to put up with disrespect, people gonna continue to disrespect and try you. You gonna become a push button, a don't knob. They gonna try you every time they get, cause they know you weak, bro. Next thing you know, dog, everybody gonna be trying you, cause you know why? The person who you let try you start passing the word around that you easy and you weak, and they could try you like that, man. You got to put your foot on disrespect neck the first day disrespect come to your doorstep. Put your foot on disrespect neck and let them know, look, bro, I ain't with that, bro. Because if you continue to put that shit up with a goddamn relationship or a friendship, they gonna try you every time, and they gonna put the word out everywhere that, hey, listen, you better get with her or you better get with him. He's sweet like bat meat. Man, if you don't want to be looked at as sweet, you got to start putting your foot down on everybody, man. I'm telling you right now, man, because if not, man, they going to try you more and more. And next thing you know, that disrespect going to start to grow from a little baby to a dragon. And that dragon going to put some flames on your bitch ass and kill you with the disrespect shit. Understand what I'm saying? Because people have become comfortable with trying you and disrespecting you if you allow that. Then you will become comfortable with being in a bad relationship or a bad friendship because you done overstayed your welcome. You done stayed too long. You gotta know when to put your foot on disrespect neck. Look, bro, I ain't with that. Check that shit at the front door. Understand what I'm saying? Your self-respect will go out the window farther and farther the longer you put up with that bullshit. You got to check that shit. Let a bitch know how you rocking, how to treat you. Just like they teach people how to work at Walmart and how to work on these jobs, you got to teach people how to treat you. And you got to let them know, look, certain shit I ain't gonna put up with. Understand what I'm saying? Because if you keep going on with that shit, you will start to forget your values and your principles and your morals and how much you care about yourself. The problem is you done let yourself go for somebody else who don't even fuck with you like that. All the while, your time and your best years of your life going farther and farther, passing you by because you want to be down like Bobby Brown. If they showing you, dog, that they don't fuck with you like that, why you keep going back to double check? Fuck them motherfuckers, man. Walk away from them and don't look back. Tell them, man, listen, if somebody giving you disrespect to stay in their house, man, give them their key back, man. I'd rather sleep on the street. Understand? I'd rather sleep in my car. If I ain't got no car, I'd sleep on the bus all night. Understand what I'm saying? Therefore, I put up with a disrespectful, unappreciative motherfucker. Man, get the fuck from around me, man. I know what I'm worth. I ain't let my life pass me by. Understand what I'm saying, man? Fuck these motherfuckers. They ain't never gonna fuck with you. You think because you do one right thing that they gonna just wake up one day and fuck with you like that? They ain't never gonna fuck with you like that, bro. They don't fuck with you like that, dog. You gotta recognize when it's time to move on from somebody, dog, because them signs of disrespect get more and more disrespectful the longer you stay. Get around these dirty, evil, jealous, evil intention motherfuckers, man. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. YouTube.com/NinoBrown305. Y'all make sure y'all go to WeTheBusiness.com right now and get a pair of these shades and these crown and these goddamn shirts. I'm trying to come up. Understand what I'm saying? Skip around them disrespectful motherfuckers. We the Business.